one evening as the sun went down, this man came up our lane. Said he was my neighbour, but from Canada he came. And he asked me if I'd like to sup from Dalradian's money fountain. Cause up in the hills where they're sticking in the drills, they say there's a fortune lying under gorging in the heart of despair and mountain. Now it isn't golden nuggets, and it isn't golden dust, and it's not some oil prospector where his dungarees rolled up. It's 20 million tons of rock being carried out on trucks, cause there's nothing them packs like a boost in the tax and a wheen the job for a working slob. Profits head away, you'd really want to pray for the heart of the Sparrow Mountain. They say the gold is needed for the fingers of the world. If we did not have this gold, no boy could wed his girl. But here's the only streams and ulster mussels yield up pearls, and the oak and the ash and the rowan tree shelter bluebells and blaberies. Salmon and the otter sport to one another in the heart of despair. River flows on to meet the stream. They combine to make the morn that lively sparkling jewel. And it flows on to meet the fen, and thus becomes the foin. Now it takes some pup to screw that up, and a penny but he can't. It's down at the end, and the DOE says it's grand be me, and the heart of the spare and mountain. My town is stranger, where to go and why I can't agree. We slurry pits of arsenic and a torn community. For the living land and the dreaming streams are treasures we can forsake. But as he limped away, I'll swear I heard him say, someday you'll scrape, cause you never got your bake in a golden cake. Well, this made me shake till I